I'm here today with
Emily Johnson.
How are you doing, Emily?
Doing great. People are targeting me because I'm talking, but I'm at the giant snowball fight at the mall. Two guys deliberately standing here hitting us. But this is amazing. This is the most fun I've ever had in a winter at UMD, and it's ridiculous.
What made you bring that umbrella?
I needed shielding to protect myself from the oncoming snowballs. I got you.
Are you a men's basketball fan?
Of course, I'm the biggest fan. Me and Mel Trimble are friends. We're like this.
Are you a Maryland men's basketball fan?
I am.
And what's your favorite memory so far?
Watching Des Moles do that putback against Northwestern. That was a really fun game to be at. Trimble, long three!